So next, maybe...
Go into Nova Garon.
Heading to the Nova Garon system. Picking up some Imperial comms, no surprises there. Okay. Seer, I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm sure gonna miss you.
I saw that, BD. Always pushing that button. Don't even know what it does. Oh, looking out the window. BD is so well animated. Don't press it. He touched it again. Whoa. This is really interesting. Got some ice. Just immediately. A rest point.
So far, so good.
Enemies have respawned. Whoops.
Change the angle.
You're not. What the. There we go. Is Meryn not coming with me?
Very nice. Which way? We have to find him, BD. If he's even still here.
Yeah, that goes straight down. And this side goes away. Goes up. Aha! I made the right choice. Now we'll head down. See what's waiting for us here. Please. It didn't matter. Oh dear. You can shoot me through there? They can't come through though. What kind of base is it then, Cal? Ah, stop. Oops. Well, there's a ship right there.
Monitoring is offline. What's going on here? Could someone have sliced into our systems?
What, like that?
Not be a drill.
He's an officer in the Imperial Security Bureau, the Empire's secret police.
Secret police?
You will give me access to the terminal.
No, I can't. You're not authorized.
I have authorization. You're doing nothing wrong.
You're authorized.
Jedi mind tricks.
If this is an ISB base, what's Bo doing here? Maybe working for Imperial Intelligence?
He just got an echo. Wait, he was Jedi mind tricking people. There's obviously something more going on. He said as much at least. Do I trust him? Yeah, a little bit. Oh, can I get in there? There, a window. Seems like there's a window there.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads
Nice. I saw the chest, I want to go back for it. Oh shit, that was a red movie. 1 second. Just wanted to come get this real quick. Something up there? Bomber jacket. Well, not a bomber jacket, but you know. Shit. That's fine. Wait a minute, I saw that.
Look, it's Bode's fighter.
Why is this not working all of a sudden? The hell? I actually gotta like... God damn it.
We need help, please. All right, let's look.
Can I go? I think I can get in there. Oh, I'm going in there now. Oh, shit. Wait, can I? Hold on. Unless I have to do it from over here. And that's why that's there. I missed. Okay. Seems like there's stuff to touch around here. Oh. This is the way to go? Oh, it's a shortcut back to the Mantis. How did my ship sneak in here? By the way, is it like... Is it meant to be like the Normandy? I don't remember. There's a...
Can you blame him?
One of those.
Competition for funding is getting fierce.
Also one of those.
If you ask me, the Inquisitorius isn't worth the credit. The ISP...
There's nothing over there. I'm just gonna attack this.
Assist.
Interesting. Wait, what was he gonna scan? Come back over here.
Nice and quiet. Can't let Bode know we're coming for him.
Quiet. That was quiet. Don't know about that.
Find something? Good job.
Can I go through here? Oh boy.
Come on.
hold on. I didn't mean to destroy the friend. I didn't hit anybody. Okay, what the f- Jeez. I just wanted this. This is all I came here for. Experience. Yeah, BD, go ahead, touch it. You wanna touch it? Can't touch it. It's already dead. No, 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 no. I am not.
The terminal. Maybe Bode's in the database. Here, all right. Got a place in the officers' quarters.
Hey, you're not supposed to be here.
Get the... Don't even bother with that. Why do I feel like I'm not doing as well as I should normally, yeah? Something feels off.
Good work, BD.
Let me be the first to welcome our guests from the Inquisitorius.
There's the base commander.
We are grateful that Lord Vader has shown an interest in our operations. We will continue to demonstrate that this bureau is indispensable to the Empire. Our enemies are numerous, but with the intelligence our bureau provides, we will prevail. Be always watchful and stay vigilant. We are the Imperial Security Bureau.
Pull him. We'll just pull the guy. Pull the big guy off. Damn it. I'm gonna have to fight all those guys too.
Here we go.
The hell? Damn it. I really don't want to. Can we take all these blasters? Why are you taking so long to swing, man? Come on. What the hell is that? Okay. Jeez. There's more of them.
It was a setup. We're not getting the boat until we find that base commander.
Well, both of those are red, so I think just gonna have to go this way.
Don't think I can call the lift from here.
Man.
I'm looking.
Okay, so where am I going then? There we go.
All security personnel, we've lost visuals on the intruder. Report positive ID to Central Command.
Our police located a hostile.
You're lucky. I've already killed like two. What's this then? This goes up. What's a shortcut? How'd you know that? It's not me.
Controls must be elsewhere.
Damn, bro.
Electron wall lockdowns have been activated. No personnel, stay clear.
Wait, I saw that. Oh. Okay, that's locked. I didn't interact with any of these, which means I'm going this way. Okay, Cal. That's crazy. Ah, one of them actually hit me. Please, man. No. Come on. No, I'm not coming out there. You're coming in here. Come on. I said come here. Because this is a cheesy area, because for the reason you guys can't fight in here. That do. Wait, I left the chest back there. Hold on. There we go.
Nice.
Inquisitor paints.
Does anyone have eyes on the Jedi?
No. Hello, sir. Denvik.
I'd assume the first time we met you'd be strapped to an interrogation chair.
I've heard that before. Still weird. Get on the comms and call off the base alert.
Or what? You're a Jedi. I know what you're capable of. And what you are not.
On the comms. Now.
This is Commander Denvik. The Jedi has been neutralized. All units stand down until further notice.
Just tossed away his gun.
I'm here for Bo to Kuna.
How did you find this place?
A locator beacon on Bo's ship.
Uncharacteristically careless. His reports indicate you two have grown quite close since Coruscant.
You're the one who sent him to infiltrate my team.
Correct. Bo has been my weapon for some time. Quite effective, unlike those armored abominations in the Inquisitorias.
So it's true. Seer's dead because of you.
No. operation is still months away.
You're lying.
Oh, shit.
The Empire burned the archives, led by Darth Vader.
Lord Vader. I have to stop this while I still can. Don't you see? Bode lured you here to destroy me. They're coming. Dead man.
Jesus. What? Oh my God. All right.
Nice job.
Where's your lightsaber? Just hiding it and like in the okay. Okay, I'm just gonna take the elevator down.
Bode's gotta go through us to get to his ship. Let's hurry.
I guess what? Nobody knows what I look like? Really?
If anyone sees you, it'll blow our disguise.
Alright. Send back to the ship, so the ship's like back this way. Right? Ooh. Sick. Let me know where. Well, I could probably use that to go around this way. Okay, I see. And I can't sprint. I have to delicately jog. There's this thing though. Oh, I can't. I was gonna like push it off.
Good thinking, BD. See you on the other side.
Such a good little droid. I'm role playing.
Where are they interrogating the Jedi?
Why? Do you want to crack at him?
That's right.
Do stormtroopers possess resistance training that I don't
he's
know about?
He's not answering his call. That's only for the feeble-minded. Maybe he's
yes,
interrogating the Jedi.
That's exactly my point.
You think he's still alive?
Dendix said neutralized. He didn't say dead.
Yeah, fair enough.
Incredible.
Not that we should capture
it's
one
quite
alive,
the
though.
Play for Dendrick. Beating the Inquisitors at their own game.
Don't let our new guests hear you saying that.
Guests.
Open the door.
State your business.
I have an appointment.
And what is the nature of this appointment?
Classified.
That's classified.
I have clearance. Central Command should have called that here.
Just use Jedi mind tricks.
Call in a security droid. Stay right there. Send down a security droid.
Is this necessary? Let me through now.
I can't, not without security clearance.
He's watching me.
Let me through, and I'll put in a good word with Denvik.
A good word with Denvik? Yes. Go on, officer.
That's right. I'm higher clearance.
Hey, buddy.
Good job, little bud. You missed.
For anything.
Is this a fighting room? Feels like it. Guess maybe not.
Slice it. He's not here. Let's look around. He was gathering intel on us the whole time.
Espionage and data. This fucking guy, dude. Oh. See, this is like the only thing that's stopping me from like wanting to rip his head off. The daughter. But damn it, he didn't have to kill anybody.
Alright, let's go.
Slice it. No? Okay. What's a picture?
Alma.
Easy, sweetheart. I know. It's just me and you now, Kara. Hmm? Just me and you.
Wait, what happened to the mom?
Bode's daughter. And her mother.
Oh, I can slice it now. That was just his bedroom.
A data disk. Looks ancient.
Why does he have that?
Let's see what's on it.
Oh, here.
What'd you find? This is the hollow that Dagon was watching.
What's the kid?
Sorry. You scared me. You must be Kata. I'm Cal. And this is BD1.
It's nice to meet you.
Where's your dad, Kata?
He said to pack for a trip. You don't work here, do you?
Nope.
No. First person to figure that out.
Are you really a Jedi?
Yeah. I am.
Well, I have to finish packing. I can't find my Mookie doll.
And your what?
Yeah, I'll help you find him.
See, it's the only thing that makes me not want to rip his head off. Well, there it is.
Is this Mookie? Kind of looks like me.
Now the red hair. Oh, it's so funny.
My mama gave him to me.
Gotcha. Did your dad tell you where he's taking you?
Tanalo.
It was supposed to be a surprise. But you got here a little sooner than I expected. Come here, Kata.
Papa, what's going on?
This is my best friend.
How dare you?
We had a fight, but we'll get
you soon. Killed a man. And got another and got someone else killed. You did not have to kill Cordova. I want to rip your head off. But this poor little girl.
Yeah.
How'd you survive the purge?
The Council assigned a few of us to intelligence during the Clone Wars. I used the skills that I learned there to disappear. Went into hiding. Didn't know who to trust. Familiar story.
Why'd you end up on the dark side then?
Right. But then I met the most incredible woman. My mama. One day Kata and I were out running errands and I got this message. Don't come home.
Inquisitors.
Looking for me. My wife bought us the time to escape. I knew I couldn't run forever. And so I cut a deal. Danvik keeps us hidden. As long as stays useful.
You were lying to us from the very start.
Tano,
a way out for both of our families. You were gonna give it to the Hidden Path. A bunch of strangers.
And you were gonna sacrifice thousands of people to save yourself. Your monster boat.
You didn't have to kill Cordova, but you did. Doesn't justify killing Cordova.
The first time I held her, I saw the entire galaxy in her eyes.
She's probably looking into space. I'm kidding.
I understand.
I understand betrayal. That you lured me here. Take down this base, right?
Well, fighting the Empire is what you do best. The intruder is in my quarters. He's armed. Shoot to kill. Kill that Jedi. Bode.
Get out of my way.
What's gonna happen here? Embraces darkness. I don't know about that. I'm not doing that. Nope. God damn it. Fine. Ugh. Oh, the saber's red. I'm not sure about this. Damn it, everybody died anyway. Cancel it. So I don't have to use all of it. That's gonna make me do it again. Easy. I'll do it again. Do it again, you. Oh my god. I broke the fucking game. There we go, now do it. I don't need to stop, Cal. I'm literally like trying to move out of the fucking way, but they have me trapped in a fucking corner. So I'm upset. But you see, they're doing it again. I'm sick of you too. You've upset me. What's the third one? Ooh, what's this do? Oh, elevator.
Controls must be elsewhere.
Don't care. What's that? Give me it again. What the? What was that? Come here. Could you pull him? Please. I can't stand this sometimes. No.
Boat's escaping. If he gets away, he's gone forever.
Hey, Merrick, you hear that? Harris, where'd she run off to?
Oh.
Destroy that fighter! Don't let that traitor escape!
We're too late. We gotta get back to the Mantis.
All personnel,
how many times do I have to use this before it takes over?
Baron!
Cal!
Why are you here?
Why do you think? I'm rescuing you!
What? Well, I can't get over there. Merrin. Oh, here we go. Am I being shot at? God damn it. There's still one left. There we go. Where's the Mantis?
We'll take them together.
No, we won't. The dark side. It's overwhelming. It's very powerful. It's also got me a lot of skill points.
Where's Bo?
They're gone. He took his daughter and the compass. They used me as a distraction.
Oh, Jesus.
Damn you! Go on, Jedi.
No.
Do it!
Get a hold of yourself, Cal. Oh god, what was happening there? With the flickering. Get a hold of yourself. Damn it, Cal. No more dark side.
Do you want the Mantis?
Knock him out.
Give the Inquisitors my regards.
Wait, where'd she go? Oh, she can teleport.
I'm all right. I'm fine, buddy. You don't have to worry about me.
Hey, don't give BD that attitude. This the mantis. Oh, it is. I'm here.
Are you all right?
Yeah. Think so.
What was that? Was it?
I don't know what that was.
No, you know exactly what that was.
Again, you will tell me.
I will.
Good.
You're lying. I don't believe you.
Fighting the entire base, wasn't
you? Were right.
Okay, Cal, we got no boat, we got no compass. Now tell me the truth, I can take it. We lost Evelyn.
One compass remains. If you are hearing this, you know where I've left it. But if the compass is gone, do not despair.
What's this?
This isn't just the last goodbye.
There's another way.
I was gonna say there's another way, isn't there? We have another way.
There's a control center here.
Back to Kobo.
We can create a flight path through the abyss.
Wait a minute. Let me get this straight. You want me to fly the Mantis through a ship-eating nebula using a tiny tunnel carved out by 200-year-old tag?
Yes.
Yes. Yeah.
You can do it.
All right, I'm in.
All right. Can I take this outfit off now? What the hell? Back to Kobo. I can like take this off now, right? Oh, I can't do anything right now.
Sure, this experiment's gonna work anyway.
We cannot.
So we start up some arrays, whatever those are. Punch a hole in the abyss and then fly through?
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Was that it? Alright. It's awfully silent. Oh, here we go. Here we are. We're ready. Oh, my outfit's back. Little buddy's still there. All right.